This is called the What Do I Know? What do I know? I know that I'm a six shooter loaded with imagery, though the hammer doesn't pull back. Firing blanks and praying that the smoke and mirrors hide the fact that we know how this story ends. A half-baked, fully fucked crescendo to splatter my concrete canvas, to shatter the belief that the ceiling is the sky and the front door is the limit of what I know. And what do I know? That the sky is falling and that I know nothing, that I am bombarded with the expectation of something, supplied with ideals and no gunpowder, just another race with no starting pistol, a quiet cry that can never be louder than the river surrounding, a malevolent thrall, shying away from those of us who try to mime what it means to be human, what it means to be alive. In a world where we never thrive, we hold true to what we know, and what we know is that we don't know anything, and we don't want to. There's that.